An upstate man is facing several charges in connection with the sexual exploitation of a minor. The South Carolina Attorney General says 32-year-old Andrew Davenport was arrested yesterday. Investigators state Davenport sent sexually explicit images to a minor. He is charged with one count of dissemination of obscene material to a person under the age of 18, which is punishable by up to 10 years behind bars.